sister is recording with her tape recorder. Shh! Don't want to interrupt.
Wait. Just a few more bird songs and my surprise for Lunette will be finished.
Something very important to tell you, and I don't want to be interrupted. Major Bedhead did not eat your package.
Well, who did then?
No one. I've got it right here.
I didn't know you delivered mail, Auntie Macassar.
I don't. But seeing as I was coming for a little visit, I wanted to give you this surprise myself.
Wow, a surprise for me? You shouldn't have.
It's okay. I wanted to. It's right over here. It's a recording I made of the birds singing right here in Granny's garden.
Meow?
With a special guest performance by our favorite cat.
Wow, Snicklefritz, you're a recording star.
Hey, neat.
Well, not really, but I'm glad you like it.
Like it? I love it. As a matter of fact, I'm going to go home right now and play it. Molly has a tape player. Thank you so much, Auntie Macassar.
Cool.
Well, see you later, guys. Bye, Snicklefritz. Let's go home right now and play this. Told you we'd have a ton of fun today.